And we're green. Immediately, Jarrett Nightingale up in second. Great launch for Georgia Farrell. Nightingale's going to have to battle for that second as Rayner was looking for a move. Made it through the first lap quite nicely. And the battle is for second place right now as Georgia Farrell has just pulled away from these guys. This is a 15 lap finishing race. Don't forget, this cart is for sale. As she currently has a quarter of a lap lead over Jarrett Nightingale in the 64 car. In the 88 machine. That one used to be the same as the Motorsports car, I didn't think. Of course, Luke Taylor here for formerly the Dean Taylor car. And he's pushing that thing as hard as it will go. Over half a track. Jarrett Nightingale in P2 right now. He's almost into the lap track. But she has 3/4 of a lap lead on the rest of the field. Oh, as Taylor goes around. But here we go for the restart. And we're off and racing. 3 laps left in this open outlaw kart feature. Come out already. Black man's got a little bit of a 14 lap race.